be a boss way to take us to the Houston Food Bank. We want to be at least 200 people strong. So I know some of us might be hungover today. Some of us might be trying to get their sleep in. But please, 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 try and be up front tomorrow at 11 o'clock. At the latest 11:30, there'll be a bus up front waiting to take us to the Houston Food Bank. Now, another thing I want to talk about is if you're not staying in the JW Marriott and you drove from anywhere else, please try and get one of this. Meet ECG and the Chelsea Chef. Get one of this. This validates your partner. So please, if you're not staying in JW Marriott and you drove here, try and meet ECG to get one of this. And please don't forget, 11 a.m. tomorrow, no matter how much you drink tonight, no matter who you spend the night with, no matter what you're doing, no matter how much sleep you're trying to get, no matter how many people you're trying to meet tonight, no matter what club you go to tonight, wake up, be there up front tomorrow, 11 o'clock, 11 a.m. No later than 11:30 a.m. So one thing FGC is known for, we party a lot, but we take care of business. We have to take care of business tomorrow. Let's stop with the food bank. Let's go give back. Let's do something. We want to be 200 people strong. So I'll be waking people up tomorrow. No matter what you do tomorrow, be up front at 11 o'clock. 11 a.m. Thank you.